I've always been interested in creating films. I made films from quite a young age, and we had a big camera and making holiday videos, and it's kind of developed from there. I didn't really have much interest in anything else but creating videos. So then coming to Marjon and the journalism course is quite broad. There's so many different areas. So giving me the opportunity to look at those different areas has really kind of helped me develop into having skills in so many different areas and develop that love for what I do now.
My favourite memories was everything you didn't expect from uni. That makes sense. So I never expected to set up societies or win awards and do things like that. So the Given Voice Society at uni got a national award. It's now recognised by the Royal College of Speech and Language Therapy. Got to go to Glasgow and do lots of award things. And it's things like that that I never thought I'd be doing, that a group of us got interested in. We pursued it, and then what came out of it is just, it's memories, you know, more than I ever thought you'd get at uni.
I had three really good placements and really different placements. They made sure I was in different key stages each time. My first one was in key stage two, then key stage one, and then a different class within key stage one, which was really, really useful because I could see the breadth of the curriculum and see how children progress through different skills. If someone was sitting on the fence about going to Marjon and training to be a teacher, I would say, think about what you really want and do the best thing for you. But if you want somewhere that's small and welcoming and really supportive and you can get the most out of your course and the most out of your lecturers, then I would recommend Marjon.
The facilities have improved no end. Whilst I was at the university, they've kicked on and made new areas for people to learn and work, and a space for people now to set up their own businesses. And it's really forward thinking. The facilities were massively helpful to myself to engage with and to re-engage with learning in general. I would really, really advise someone to study at Marjon because it has got that family connection. And if you're someone that is looking for a place they can learn and grow as an individual, there's no better way to do that than to be comfortable in the environment you're learning in.